with you later. But family first. This again? Turn away, boy. This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop! No! No! Atreus! You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe!
Not my blood.
What is that? I can feel this. Oh, I can feel everything.
No! He's vulnerable now?
He's more than harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers.
She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it. I can reason with him.
No, woman. You cannot. He means to kill you.
I don't care if he kills me. I will protect him. I will not let him die.
Now touch it. This will all be over soon.
There! You will stop this now!
Alright, let's use our axe for the first fight.
Incredible!
Looks like there's two attacks there.
Yeah.
I feel.
Alright, switch our daggers now.
Better than I remembered.
Counted that pretty good there. Let's get.
This can hold me.
Freya's really annoying right now.
I'm coming for you.
Two attacks looks like from the punches. I'm gonna get some health back. Come on. This is what I mean. Like, I shouldn't be. I hope my wolves come up quick. He usually does a second attack off of that. I mean, he could lift this guy, probably, so.
Born! Crystal! Atreus! Atreus!
I'm up here! I'm okay!
And I'm doing wonderful! I've never felt so alive!
Round for him. Well, I want to do soft attacks, unless I can get a really good heavy attack in.
More! More! Show me more!
Three
to dodge that. I'm more worried about the ads than I am him, and that's the problem. Even if they grip on me, that's not significant damage. This is it. Around.
A bit slow.
Yeah. Are we really gonna have to climb it? Oh man.
Stay away from my son! You don't have to do this!
There!
Stop him!
Father himself could not. I've never felt more alive. Ironic, isn't it? What? No!
Fire, ice, fire. So we're gonna need daggers. I mean, axe. Come on, I got your axe. Where that? It's ice, fire, ice.
You won't stop me!
It's still ice.
Please! All of you! You must stop!
Get the wolves out. Fire, ice, fire. Ice, fire, ice. Or he says... Once you figure out his pattern, you should be fine. Ice, fire, ice. Oh, I could dodge him. Oh shit. Fire. Of course, as soon as I put the rune on. I mean, down here, I mean. We're gonna have to rage right away. Yeah, help back. Yeah, I don't want to use fists. Why am I using fists? Yeah, I use my daggers. Ice, fire, ice.
help yourself. Can you, Mother? No matter what I do or say, you won't stop interfering in my life.
I was just trying to protect you. I've made mistakes, I know. But you're free now. You have what you want. Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new.
No. No. We can't. Because I will never forgive. You still need to pay for the lifetime that you stole from me.
I have paid. I have paid. But if that alone will make you whole, if seeing me dead will make things right, I won't stop you.
I know.
Violation imaginable upon you. I will parade your cold body from every corner of every realm and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell. That is my promise.
He saved your life.
He robbed me of everything. Everything. You were just an animal. Passing on your cruelty and rage, you will never change.
And you do not know me.
I know enough. Does he?
Boy. Listen close. I'm from a land called Sparta. I made a deal with the god that cost me my soul. I killed many who were deserving. And many who were not. I killed my father.
That was your father in hell. Is this what it is to be a god? Is this how it always ends? Sons killing their mothers? Their fathers?
No. We will be the gods we choose to be. Not those who have been.
Who I was is not who you be. We must be better.
Well, guess we are the bad guys now.
In her eyes, yes. But she could never make that choice. We should finish this journey while I still have strength.